Can you see the difference? I'm having to wait and stop because the water pressure from the house can't keep up with the machine to take that much water. I'm only in the small van today, so I've got to take a mobile tank with me and fill it up as I go along. But we're getting there.